Action! Okay, we're on? Excellent. My name is Jim. This is my friend Marcia. We are at the Lancaster Community Center. This is week four of our American Foxtrot. We did Grapevines today. We did the traditional six count Grapevine, and then we did the side-by-side open pattern, which was a lot. All right, so we're going to show you the the traditional grapevine bronze. So we have slow, slow, quick, quick. So we did a zigzag to outside partner position. We're going to take two steps. One, two. We go into our grapevine, and then we close. Not enough. And then we did the even cooler one. So we're going to do this as an open pattern, so we're not going to close our feet on the twinkle, we're actually going to pass our feet. So we have slow, quick, quick. So on our twinkle, from our twinkle, I'm going to take the lady, I'm going to check. We're side by side, wait till she's on that foot, and come back. Both of our right feet are free, weight is on the left. We have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we added a little check action. Check. We did a little chasse in between, or cha-cha-cha. Another check. Another chasse. And then I'm just going to take a lead, turning her to the left, into a twinkle, and then going back out again. Yay. Next week, guess what?